You did mention something previously that you grew up with a hijab, right? And we saw in some videos you've spoken about that. So I kind of, I know you've spoken about this before, but if you wouldn't mind sharing with us, when was the moment you said, you know what, I'm taking this off and I'm doing me, essentially?
This is always a subject that gets me in so much trouble. And I don't know why. Like, we're so, why are we so timid that we can't have a conversation about hijab? It's just become such an encompass of our faith. It's quite sad. I wore hijab when I was very young. It wasn't a choice. I've said this many, many times. This was something that was required of me. It was not only required of me by my family, it was required of me by the Muslim school that I went to as well. So I went to an Islamic institution where you had to, as part of the uniform. And in both forums, I was never told that I had a choice in this. And one of the many misconceptions about our faith is that there's an elimination of choice. You know, and if you eliminate choice from our faith, it doesn't exist. And so I, again, as I told you, being the kid that just could never just sit on a thought, I just always bothered me. I'm like, well, I'm not choosing to wear this, then, and everything in our faith is about intention. Well, God knows I don't want to wear it. So why am I wearing it? You know? And yet anytime I had those thoughts, it was always push it under, keep on going. And when I was 19 years old, I finally got to a point where I reached my limit and I didn't want to wear hijab anymore. So I decided to educate myself, and in the way that I think Muslims should, which is reading the Holy Quran. And I read Surah Al-Ahzab and Surah An-Nur, which discuss the only two surahs that discuss hijab. And I realized it was a choice, which they don't tell you. You know, and I realized I in fact had a decision in this. And if I chose not to do it, there were other ways that I can practice modesty, and that modesty was a great many other things besides just a hijab. And I think, as I said, that gets lost. So I recognized I did in fact have a choice. I did in fact go to speak to two different sheikhs about this to, you know, kind of just get support. So when I went to go talk to my dad and I went and I spoke to him, and my dad knew it was true. He did not deny it. He didn't question it. He didn't want the sin of it. And so he said, all right, that's fine, but you're not going to dress like kind of like the way that you want to, like, don't get too westernized about the way you dress, which that boat sailed. Hijab is so much, you know, again, I think hijab is beautiful. Most of the people in my life, most of the women in my life wear hijab. I'm literally one of the only ones who doesn't. And so I think it's, you know, many people think I have this dislike for it. That's not true at all. I think hijab is beautiful. I think that it is literally, hijabi women are some of the most beautiful women I've ever seen. Again, if it's your choice, that's a beautiful thing. As long as it's your choice, if it's not pressured, guilted, or forced, I think hijab is beautiful. And if it's pressured, guilted, or forced, then I think it loses its beauty, because then it's no longer being done for the right reasons. It's being done for man rather than God.